I am Dr. Ravish, urologist in Bangalore. I practice in my nephro-uro clinic, which is placed in Jainagar 8th block and near Jainagar National College. Urinary leakage in young men is usually caused because of sphincter laxity. It might be caused because of urinary tract infection persist or over-distended bladder causing leakage. Over-distended bladder is caused in neurological patients where the bladder doesn't able to contract and there is a neurological deficit where the bladder overfills and there is a leakage. This is called overflow incontinence. And plain urinary leakage, if you see in young men, it is only because of urinary tract infection which is persisting it, or a sphincter weakness. For these patients, if you treat the infection and then give a sphincter contractor, it will be easy to solve this problem.